Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another Let's Fail Fridays. Macattack here, and today we are playing Diablo 3. As you can probably see, this is actually a re-recording of Diablo 3 due to the fact that I was reading over, well, not really reading over, watching the original one that I did. And you know what? I was very whiny in it. I mean, I came into this thinking, oh, I played Torchlight 2 last week and it was awesome! Let's play Diablo 3. No, this game is not Torchlight 2. I'm just gonna put that out right now. It is not anywhere near Torchlight 2. But that doesn't necessarily mean it's a bad game. It was not nearly the exciting, oh boy, I'm such a hero experience as I expected, but you know what? I think there's some hope for this one. Like, it's very, the cinematics are beautiful. It's very lore-based, I find. And I really think I kind of chose the wrong class for myself. I mean, so help me, I am the archer, and I do usually play archers in most games, but I don't know, I was getting the wrong feeling with this one. I felt like the archer in this one was more of a target one character at a time and control them. I'm a lot more of a heavy DPS and quick regen. And in a game like this where you can't really control how your stats go as well as Diablo 3 goes, I mean, Torchlight 2 goes, well, we're going to try this again. So here we go. We are going to change quest. Normal difficulty. Start at the beginning, I guess. Can I just make a new character? How do you make a new character in this game? No, switch hero. There we go. Create. Create new hero. So, as I said the first time, we have two genders, of course. That is one... I don't even know if that's physically possible to be that... Well, that's not really much more impressive. Okay. We have five different types of classes. We have the Barbarian. This stoic warrior uses tremendous physical strength to crush foes. The Barbarian moves aggressively, unleashing a multitude of attacks on enemies. Tough and unyielding, Barbarians tower above other warriors, using their rage and physical ability to crush their enemies in close quarters. Fury drives the Barbarian's assault, and is generated in the thick of combat by dealing damage. So this is your classic, up close, in your face, let's deal some damage, and unlock higher level attacks as we attack more. Type character. Very, very classic. The Demon Hunter. This is what I played last time. Ranged weaponry and shadow manipulation make this vengeful hero an elusive stalker of demons. The Demon Hunter uses a variety of traps and escape skills to evade grasp of foes. Lethal and agile, Demon Hunters move fluidly across the battlefield, maneuvering into position to strike their enemies from distance. The Demon Hunter's attacks and tactical skills are powered by the dual forces of hatred and discipline. Hatred is rapidly regenerated, but discipline is slowly recovered. So as I said before, this one is a lot more of a let's attack one target at a time, and it does have some pretty decent damage to it, but I don't know, I was getting a lot more, it's a lot more focused on the traps and movement, I think, than actual damage. That's not my style. Monk. A holy warrior who attacks faster than the eye can follow, disabling enemies with precious blows. Holy and elemental magic infuse the monks with ability to heal and deliver crippling damage to adversaries. Quick and agile, monks are masters of martial arts, employing their blinding speed to pummel their foes while dodging the enemy's attacks. The force of spirit powers the monk's abilities. Spirit is gained through the monk's primary attacks. This one, I'm guessing, is your classic healer, melee damage, and just basically, you know, pow, 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 whatever.
Witch Doctor. The manipulator of the forces of light and death.
That's the wrong one.
Manipulator of forces of life and death, this shrewd caster wields power over the spirits in astounding ways. With a wide variety of offensive spells to choose from, with the Witch Doctor doesn't shirk from the fray. Wise and cunning, the Witch Doctor draws upon the magical spirits to summon creatures from beyond the grave. The Witch Doctor utilizes the power of mana to cast devastating spells.
This one is very much, I'm guessing, a summoner and... yeah, probably just summoner and debuff.
The Wizard.
A master of the temporal elemental energies, powering creation itself. The Wizard can inflict and withstand and avoid damage with a vast and formidable array of directed area spells. Powerful and elusive, wizards wield magic by creating protective shields and unleashing spells that rain destruction upon their enemies. The Wizard draws on arcane powers, a quickly regenerating resource to cast spells.
Now, I usually don't play wizards because, you know, they kind of tend to be an overdone class, but you know what? We're going to give it a try. Let's give this one a try. Actually, you know what? Maculin is the archer. There we go. Macaw.
Create the hero. Let's go into this.
Start the game!
Uncle Decker!
Here we go. Act 1. On epic Act 1 paper.
Since my youth, I have been told that I was special.
Hey, it's the exact same person who voices every other video game. Ah!
Prodigy of vast potential.
Yeah, I don't know how relatable that is.
To the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the masters.
Well, weren't you a bookworm?
But I found them fearful of the truth. I would learn nothing from them.
You dabbled, didn't you? Silly boy. Never dabble in things you don't know.
The prophecies they contained showed me all that might come to pass, and all that I might become.
So they promised you power, and you ended up going for it, and you got completely destroyed, didn't they? Didn't you?
From the heavens. The sign that my moment had come.
Yeah, you're doomed.
Go west to Tristram. To stop the darkness that the star portends. And fulfill the destiny that beckons me.
Seriously, when will they ever learn that when you chase after power, it just goes wrong? You can't go doing that. It just doesn't work. So much like Torchlight.
This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near.
And you just walk around. There's not as many... We found out there's not as many hidden things as in Torchlight 2, which is hard to compete with, admittedly. So what do we have here? We have Magic Missile. Oh, well, that's not a generic one. Cast a bolt of arcane energy towards a target. And this one for right-click, shoot wand. Shoot your wand. Ah, interesting. And I don't seem to have anything that actually uses up points right now. That's actually a pretty decent one. I like that. I don't know which attack's more powerful. Let's see here. Hold shift attack without moving. Oh, okay, that's good to know. Skills with the... You felt the basic range attacks. Okay, so that's basically your when your energy's low, regen on that. Gotcha. Well, I don't really have to really worry about using my mana at this point, because this is incredibly easy. Goodbye. Hello there, Captain Big Shoulders.
Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leia. You should speak with her.
Oh, Leia.
Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
Oh, funny, funny Leia. All I can think of now is Jessie Cox when I think of her. It's very disturbing, really.
More power! Unlimited power! Destroy them all!
Yeah, that was easy.
Fight like that before. Guards, open the gates.
Thank you. Leia at the Slaughtered Calf Inn. Well, that is not an ominous name for an inn at all. I mean, let's all go to the Slaughtered Calf Inn, because, I mean, like, who doesn't want to go to the Slaughtered Calf Inn? We'll just go there and... Seriously, who comes up with these things? I don't think that's really good marketing. I'm just saying. Hello, Leia.
Are you Leia? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising.
You're also an actress who's in, like, everything.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
Have you guys ever dealt with Rakghouls before? This is what always happens.
This is killing business.
Oh, he went there. He went there. I have a new thing slot available for secondary. We have Ray of Frost. Channel... Ooh, let's try that one. Accept. I wonder what that's like. Ooh. Aw, no friendly fire on. Okay.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
It's worth a shot.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Okay, people, it's back to Captain Big Shoulders. Captain Shoulder Pads.
Militiamen went out.
Only Captain one. Compensation. Hello. Hello, hello, hello.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I killed people.
I admire
but they're really
courage,
dead. Just
Captain
saying.
Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks. It was your giant warning, shoulder pads, wasn't it? Dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
It's like they're just lying in for yo mama jokes, really. Seriously. Oh, how good is this? That actually doesn't do much, does it? Well, I guess it kind of does. Oh wow, it uses up a lot of mana though. Let's not use that too much. It's not worth it really for what it does. Low quality gloves? What a great marketing scheme! I'll take it! Yes, low quality gloves. And a low quality belt. I am like the master. Okay, let's see.
I, Deckard Cain, have spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world.
Oh, Uncle Deckard.
The sight of the wretched mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Acilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were twisted by foul magic.
Wasn't that cheering?
They feast upon cadavers and regurgitate them as newly formed, risen dead.
Sounds like the school system. Oh! Burn! Frostburn! Well, that worked well. Yeah, you know, I'm feeling this one a lot better than I was feeling in the Demon Hunter, although Demon Hunter was a much cooler character, I'm not gonna lie. I think Demon Hunter would be better if I was in a group. Alright. Damaged hand axe, which is totally useless for me, but I'm gonna take it anyways, because I can. That's why I take everything, because I can. Looks like you're from the game Spore. Okay, what else do we... Oh, well, that's not nasty at all. Goodbye. Time for the undead to become re-dead. Oh, I went there. Oh, this isn't disturbing at all. There we go. I'm feeling much more epic this time. I think a lot of it just had to do with taking the wrong class. Or maybe it's because I'm not exactly expecting much this time. Because last time I was really expecting a lot by expecting this game to keep up with Torchlight 2. Because Torchlight 2 honestly is a good game. It just has the right feel to it. You feel really epic with the amount of people you fight. It's hard to compete with that. I gotta give them credit.
Ah! Shoot him in the face! Shoot him in the face!
I'd like to point out that, you know, I figured it was wise to take this game because, you know, after all the times I get emails saying that my non-existent account has been hacked about Diablo, I figured it was wise to maybe try it out. I was kind of half surprised to see that there was no characters on my account, because I actually thought that someone had hacked my Blizzard account and created all these characters that I've apparently been getting emailed about. Silly, silly Blizzard. Ooh. Okay, this time I decided last time that I just skipped these things, but I think in this game, unlike Torchlight, if you find a dungeon, it's not necessarily part of the quest, so I'm going to try and explore all these. The cave under the well. This seems interesting. Hello, walking corpse. Die again. Redie. Let me also point out that I just find skeletons a lot more fun to beat up than zombies. I don't know why, but hey, that's just me. Goodbye. I realize this is a very unpopular opinion, so... Yeah, there's not much else up there. What else do we got around here? This soaping... This is kind of an epic-looking well. I mean, like, usually if they dig a well, it's just let's dig straight down. It's not really, let's dig up this giant, massive... creepy cave, which you don't really want to have water for because it's full of zombies. I'm just saying, I don't think that they're really thinking it through when they drink from this thing. Ugh. How did I get out of there? I gotta have some mad jumping skills. Goodbye, stump. Ooh, those are big pumpkins. Okay. My Torchlight 2 senses kind of kick in, and I just have to check every single corner. It's a curse. Leviticus. Baha. Down you go. And another one down. Huzzah. Down to the damp cellar. Everything here is damp. Why is it never just, you know... This doesn't look ominous at all. Gasp! Could it have been a trap? I never would have guessed that. I mean, how are you supposed to do if you just find an empty room with nothing but one character in it? I thought that was totally going to be the right thing to do.
Nicely done.
Hello. Does that mean I get cool stuff? Ooh, shock pulse. That actually sounds kind of cool. What does it do? Do I change this thing to be shock pulse? No, this button. Okay, I can change it to be nothing. Can I change this thing to be shock pulse? Releases a burst of uncontrollable electricity across the ground. But I don't really want... I like my magic missile because it doesn't cost me anything. Ugh, is this thing going to cost me stuff? Because otherwise I'm just switching it back. Okay. No, it doesn't actually seem to be costing me any mana. Okay, I'm good with that then. Let's do this. This room was obviously a trap. Let's find some more things to shoot. And we look around. It's very foggy in this world. I guess it kind of makes sense since a giant meteorite just hit the ground, but... Wow. Okay, this is a little more damaging. I can see what they mean by uncontrollable. What's the scarecrow doing? Wait, what? Sweet. Haha! All shall be unlimited power! That's not quite that level. But oh well. It's close. It's the closest I'm probably going to get in this game.
Die! 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 Die!
It kind of just goes wherever it wants to go. Ooh, well that doesn't look ominous and deadly at all. Let's go jump in. I'm sure it will be safe. Just saying. I don't have much range on this, do I?
That should put an end to the attacks, at least for now.
You know what, let's change this one back, because I don't actually like this one. Okay. We're changing this to magic missile, except close. Because I actually was not liking that one as much. It's just not my style. Not sure if it was more powerful, but oh well. Bow. There we go. Let's get the damage in this, the distance in this. That's more like it. Ugh. Unlimited power. Pow, pow, pow. Zappy, bow, bang, bang, boom. Again, same with the Torchlight game. I kind of wonder, why do they always assume that if you're undead, you're naturally evil? I'm like, ugly, yes, but I'm like, why do you have to be naturally evil? Maybe you just have some issues, like you have to get over, like, you know, like how cold you are, but that doesn't mean you're exactly going to be going around and naturally wanting to be bad. Loopholes. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Well, I can see you tried to shoot me in the face there. Glad to see it didn't work. Okay.
Old Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
Oh, that's encouraging. As I said, this game has a lot of lore to it. I got a funny feeling I'd probably appreciate it more if I actually had ever played Diablo 1 or 2. I already even looked up the lore to Diablo 1 and 2 before playing this game. Because I feel like this game is a very much a throwback for people who have played it before. Which is all fine and good. I'm like, I'm definitely saying that there's definitely some merit in that. But you gotta look out for your new fans as well. Especially since I don't think there is really a way to play Diablo 2 anymore. I'm not certain on that one, but from what I've heard... Never really know. Oh, this doesn't look ominous at all.
Bye-bye. Die-die.
Ow. Oh, that was interesting. Oh. Oh, so you're a special. Gotcha. What are you supposed to be? Attack on Titan?
It's an aberrant. No. Ah.
Alright, I think there was something blue in there. Ooh. Regenerates one life per second. Do you mind? I'm trying to look at epic loot here, thank you very much. Kind of don't have anything else interesting. Ooh, okay. Wearing pants would be good and keep this G rated. Can I actually randomly use a bow? Seriously? I can just randomly use a bow, even though I'm not magic at all. Why? Why am I using a bow? This makes... Oh, treasure band. Let's take this guy out. I remember you from the last time I played this game. You were epic. I like these guys, actually. Come on. No, 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 no. You're not getting away from me. There we go. Aha! Good try. Good try. So, if I wanted to, I can shoot magical bolts out of a bow, which would be awesome if I was actually doing it, but I'm not. Ooh. Lifesteal, I'll take that. That I will take. Even if it looks completely ridiculous, I'm still taking that. I don't quite get how this works out. But oh well. Let's see here. What else have we got around here? This looks completely ridiculous what I'm doing, but oh well. Actually, no, that look doesn't look so bad. I actually like that. That animation is not so bad. The bow and arrow one looked a little bit ridiculous. This looks a little more natural. Looks like I've gotten a super Mjolnir-like board. This axe board. I attack you with my epic life-stealing board! Ugh. Well, that wasn't ominous at all. I just got stumped. Oh! Barrels, roll out the barrel! Are you gonna be okay? I can give you like 5 minutes. Oh, you're the Wretched Queen. Okay, gotcha. Well! That was obviously a little overhyped. I don't think it was even that easy the last time I fought you. Wow. Just wow. Okay. Let's do this. Oh. Okay, let's check you out first. Now let's do this. Come on. New Tristem. Wait, I'm engaged the Wretched Queen now? Oh, that's nasty. That is nasty.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
Well, I'm obviously going to help people out, not get them killed.
Let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Wow. Interesting. Wait, can I use, like... No, I can't use it as an offhand. Ooh, but can I use this one? No, it's also... It's also not a two-handed one. Really? I can't use this on the offhand? Is this two-handed? Is that what it is? This is one-handed. So why can't I use that on the offhand? No? Oh, okay. Interesting. Wow. I don't understand how the system in this works. What do I have to do now? Use Tristan to go back to the old ruins, okay? Actually, can I sell stuff first? Is there anywhere here I can sell things? Because I want to be filthy rich and not have to carry all this stuff myself. There's got to be some sort of shop.
I've got some brand new... Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
You're not human, are you? Look at you. You look like you're going to do a Broadway show dance musical. That's horrible. Can I repair stuff? I got nothing to repair. Okay. So, how do I sell? Do I just right-click? Oh, right-click sell. Good. That's easy enough. I do appreciate how they're doing the differing spaces that certain items take in their inventory slot. That does actually add some realism to it. Okay. To the new waypoint. The old ruins. Here we go. Because this is definitely not going to go bad at all. Hey, you're a bow person. Cool. Good on you, mate. Good on you. Anything interesting around here? What's this? Alright, that's to get in there, isn't it? Alright, let's go inside the dark cellar. Or did I already do this one? I think I already... Yeah, this... I already did this. Never mind. So I actually have gone this way, so I don't need to explore all this anymore. I probably should have realized that the first time. Alright, let's go on in.
Here, let me open the gate.
Good on you, Leia. Good on you. It's good to know you're worth something.
Mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
You know, I've heard a lot of complaints about Leia, but you know, I actually don't mind her that much so far. Maybe I just haven't reached the annoying part yet, but oh well. Here we go.
Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me.
Well, not hidden anymore, it isn't.
There was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton!
Yeah, I think we should watch out for this guy. Ow. Okay, let's not have that happen to us ever again. Whoa, you dropped a lot of good stuff. Whew.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
So wait, was Captain Dalton the guy with the big...
Thank you.
With the giant shoulder pads? Did he just die on us? Seriously?
I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could.
Why must everyone die on us?
Regardless, wherever he's headed,
that sounds cool.
Hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Well, weren't you a happy, cheery person? Well, the world's doomed, but at least I won't be around to deal with it. You sound like most people. That was easy. Sweet. Okay. Destroy all this stuff. Destroy everything. Everything must die. What else we got? Okay. Go across the misty place. It's not really easy to get lost in this place, is it? What's this? Mass grave. Well, that doesn't sound ominous whatsoever. Yeah, it looks a little ominous. There we go. Well, that works. That was easy. Gathering gloves. What does this do? Increases gold and health pickups by... Ooh, I'm taking that. And 3% better chance to find magical items. We'll take that as well. Yeah, I'm actually getting some pretty good stuff here. I am actually impressed. Good loot. Good loot. Definitely exploring giant holes you find is the way to go. I did not mean that to sound the way it did. There we go. Oh, come on. Just stay dead.
So this is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside.
Cause when you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Cause the dead will come and kill you anyways. There's your moral for today, kids. It's good to know these things. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. And let's go down here. I survived these falls surprisingly well. I mean, what do I have, like the portal boots on? Seriously.
This must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic.
Yeah, I'm noticing that. It's not easy being blue. Go. I have a few empty equipment slots. I can't really help that. It's called I don't have the equipment to fill the empty equipment slots yet. Oh, well, you guys don't seem that good. Oh, not you again. Well, that doesn't seem very good at all. I survived that a lot better than having the character that could only shoot one person at a time. That works a lot better. Whew. Alright, so this run for you is definitely running a lot better than last time. Okay. Destroy the barrels, destroy the barrels, destroy the barrels. Really, I don't think that they actually get anything from the barrels. I just like blowing up things that can blow up. It can, therefore it shall. That's my logic. That's the way every game's logic should be. Oh, that doesn't seem to... How many people are left dead down here? Like, seriously, you think that... What's this? Loose stone. You think they would have cleared it out before... Oh, this doesn't look very good.
If only they could see me now.
Well, that went well. Goodbye. Actually worked pretty well, actually. I'm liking this. This is working a lot better than I expected it to. Alright, can I actually wear stuff now? Yes, you can go in there. Are you better? No, you aren't better. Ironically, inferior is not better than good. No. Nothing really worthwhile wearing. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye!
Seriously, that is kind of gross. Not gonna lie. Alright. There we go. Take him down. Take all that. Destroy all the barrels because we can. Hmm. All these guys down because we can again. They've really got to look into Orkin. I'm like, seriously, they got to get some sort of cleaning out the dead stuff here. Aye, 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 it's nasty in these places. I'm like, seriously, do something.
And I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine. Even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Wait, what? What was that last part? Well, that's good to know. Aye, aye, aye. I'm getting the slight suspicion that nobody's friendly or particularly smart in this world. Just little hintings I'm picking up here and there. Alright. Why are carrying bats electric? That's what I want to know. Like, is there some sort of static discharge that comes from eating the dead or something? Because if there is, I don't know of this. Not that I have experience in this, just I've never heard of this. How would you do that when there's actually enemies around? Getting a slight suspicion. Bam. What's this? Frenzied Shrine. Oh, cool. Well, that is actually kind of nice. Okay. Where to now for? What's this? Is this just the way I came from? Because that would be very depressing. Nope, it's not. Okay. Grab all this stuff, kill them all. For the record, I have absolutely no idea where I'm going.
Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear.
Ah, no, you don't.
And evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
I'm noticing some slight annoyances with what you're saying. I mean, you just little things I pick up here and there. I think you weren't quite happy with this guy. Oh, hi guys. Oh boy. Goodbye, guys. Okay, now this is what I'm more talking about here. If you're gonna take out an enemy army, take out the entire army one go. And roll out the barrels, yeah. Okay. Let's see here. Okay, I haven't seen anything incredibly naturally hard yet, per se, which I don't really want to jinx myself on. Though I wouldn't exactly mind having a bit more of a challenge. At least give me a challenge! Oh, now I'm back here again. How good to know. That didn't really accomplish anything whatsoever. Apparently I was going right back to the beginning again. Back to the very beginning. A very good place to start. I mean, come on here. I at least want to get through the prologue of this, whatever this is. Or Act 1, or whatever this is. I don't know what it is. I'm just making this up as I go. Well, this way I haven't gone yet. Is there more stuff to blow you up? Yes, there is! Yes! This is my rule of games. If you find stuff to kill, then obviously you're going the right way. Well, that worked a lot better than I intended it to. Not that I'm complaining. Hello. It actually works pretty well. I'm not gonna lie. Save for the using up all your mana. Alright. Or magic, or whatever they call it in this game. This is arcane power. Okay. Whatever they call it. They call it something or another. They always do. Oh! You guys specials. Okay. Oh! Okay, you guys are very special. Okay, let's try this. Sweet. Try teleporting now, huh? Try teleporting now! Oh, gotcha. What do I say about try teleporting now? Yeah, let's not try teleporting now. Just saying. Bam, bam. Whew. My inventory is limited. Can I get rid of some of this stuff? Like, I don't want that. And I don't really want that. And I don't really want that. Nor do I really want that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Fine. I didn't want to get rid of that, but I'll do it anyways. That. 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 I can see nothing going wrong from doing this. There we go. Seriously, who cares about telling stuff anyways? Just leave it all there. Oh, hello guys. Goodbye, guys. Ta-da! Yeah, yeah, 10 monsters. Big whoop. Okay, this looks like it's the right way to go. Giant glowing entrance of doom, just saying. Yeah, this definitely is the right way.
Minions, stay back. Back. May this wet burn.
Well, this doesn't look very good.
You shall not pass!
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones.
Well, that can't be good. This is not quite... Why am I just sitting here watching this? Seriously. And how about we actually attack stuff, huh? Can't even shoot downstairs, can you?
Think I could get any better.
Oh, you can go much better. I'm just saying. What happened to all the giant shooty stuff you were doing? I mean, you were being epic. Why aren't you doing that anymore? You're just standing there quivering. I mean, come on! You actually had some hope for you actually being cool. But no, now you're just back to being the slimy old guy you ever are. Okay, we'll put that one on. Hello.
Oh, thank you. But why did you risk yourself for me?
I was kind of bored.
You live. Fortune smiles on you, old man. I'm here to bring you back to Leah.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
See? Kids, bookworming is cool. Don't let anyone ever tell you otherwise. Now read some books.
This message brought to you by the public libraries of your city. Please pay me in cash.
Ornate door.
This can't be opened yet.
That's good to know. Well, I tried anyways.
We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Okay. To a new Tristram. Wish we had these nice little teleportation systems. I'm like, come on.
I fulfilled my promise to Leah and rescued her uncle, Deckard Cain.
Yay!
Now, all that stands between me and the fallen star is the Skeleton King, who has returned to darken Tristram once again.
We just want to make our wish on that star. Come on. Silly, silly Skeleton King. Okay, well, that has been a first look at Diablo 3. Actually, it's more of a second look, but hey, I think it turned out a lot better this way than last time. I'm still not really yay about this game, I will admit. It's a little... That hand does not look... Ugh. Anyways, it's still a little dull, I find, compared to the Torchlight. Plus, you don't really have as much control over leveling up as you did in Torchlights. But, so, if it comes down to it, I do still have to suggest Torchlight 2 over Diablo 3. However, if you want to have a more interesting storyline, yeah, definitely go with Diablo 3. There's definitely a lot more story here than in the Torchlight 2 game. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next week. Goodbye!